so.
Circles with the arms.
both arms back. Nice big movements, nice and slow. Good, let's hold those hands behind the back, pull those shoulders back. We're filming this on Lewis's phone, so we can't see any of your comments coming up. But good morning. How are you doing? Arm across.
We might not even be on.
You could be screaming at me saying, "Hello!" Other arm.
No. Lost them. There we go.
Good. Arms by your side. Shoulders to ears and back.
Let's pop it there. If the thing suddenly just falls, you've got to run over and set it up again.
I've got to run over.
We've got a really high-tech tripod. Cost us 15 grand.
Yeah. To he's leaning his phone against the dumbbell.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's time to get the heart rate up. So start with your feet together. Let's do some nice shallow. Jack squats. Go and use some, do it in time a minute.
It's the quickest I've ever seen you move.
Do it in time. Do it in time or don't do it at all. Can't do it, can you?
You can't stay quick for long, can you?
No.
In every avenue of your life.
Good, start jumps.
Done that.
Yeah.
Leave it to that thing, come on.
Opposite hand to opposite foot.
Dangling testicle.
Great place. Curl and press. Three, two. So it's working the front of the upper arm,
father like some
bicep. And obviously the press movement is working the deltoid, the shoulder muscle just there. So it's quite a good all-round upper body movement. So this is also going to be hitting his upper back a little bit. When he presses, it's going to be hitting the back of his arm, tricep. You've got 15 seconds to go. Keep going. Keep going. 10 seconds to go. Don't think you're in your sitting room and we can't see you. We can. We've got cameras everywhere. So keep going. 3, 2, and rest. Okay, side press. So this is your shoulder exercise. 3, 2, and away you go. So your side press. Which is your delts exercise. Already.
Yeah. Round four.
No. You cut your hair, you wouldn't sweat so much, you wouldn't walk.
It's a flat bit on my face.
30 seconds to go. Try and keep that bad movement. So every time he stops to say something, he doesn't actually want to say anything. All he's doing,
he's going to sit.
Rest. We don't want you to do that. We need to keep going. Okay, you've got 10 seconds to go. Keep going all the way to the end.
The trick is just to move your head around and back.
Yeah. 3, 2, and rest. Good one, folks. We've got two more and then we're going to end round one. Ski abs. So this is going to hurt. Okay. 3, 2, and away we go. So ski abs. So basically,
oh, I saw shoulders.
Squat thrust to the side. By doing that, obviously the skiing action, you see with his legs, it's bringing in a huge amount of core. This is going to start signaling the shoulders a little bit. And like I said earlier, every time he stops to say something, he's just getting a sneaky rest. You've got 20 seconds to go. It's going to be interesting to see if he can keep going after the final 20. 15 to go. All the way to the end. Final 10. Keep going, keep going, keep going, all the way, keep going. Don't give up, only 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Well done.
Well done.
That's good. You only had the 5 rests.
Yeah. You've got a few rounds in there.
V6, keep yourselves on the floor, on your back, feet in the air. 3, 2, away you go. So. On this exercise here, V6, reaching for his toes, he's exhaling on the way up. When he exhales on the way up, he's expelling all that air, and he's able to contract down on his abdominals a lot more efficiently. Have you got any answers?
No.
Now you've got 20 seconds to go. 20 seconds to go. Keep going. Keep squeezing those reps out. Remember, if you have a glass of wine tonight, you've got to earn it. So you've got to bang these reps out. 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Well done.
I think you told me.
Okay, back to round two. Jack squats. Away you go. Away you go. That rhythm going. Try not to break that rhythm. 15 seconds in. 30 seconds to go. A little rest.
Tactical work.
That's a long rest. 20 seconds to go.
Look, my shoelace is slightly untied.
Yeah.
So about halfway. I think it can come undone.
Now I need to do that. Well, I use that little spin. Time to shoot race up. 5 seconds to go, last couple of reps. 3, 2, and rest. Well done. Curl and press. Curl and press. 3, 2, away you go. Okay, 15 seconds to go. So there's no point in which the bag stops moving. So you can see up and down, no rest at the bottom, straight back up. Just really work those knees, rest at the bottom. As soon as I say don't do it, it does it.
That's been through.
10 seconds to go. Squeeze out those last few reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Okay, onto the side press.
This is the heavier one you want, especially, isn't it?
Yeah. 3, 2, we go. Seconds in. Your brain will be telling you to stop. Your brain will be telling you so comfortable. You need to break. You need to keep going. You've got 20 seconds to go. This is where the results are. This is where the big gains come, and you keep going. 15 seconds to go.
That's why they're having big gains, isn't it?
You don't, right. 10 seconds to go. Go on all the way. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Now we're nearly there. Ski abs.
No, it's in.
Which one are we on? Oh, yeah, it's side press, sorry.
It's got it.
2, where you go.
Did you throw it before? It's not at all. Give me that one. That doesn't hurt anyway, very much.
Did it not?
No.
I wonder what that is.
See if people do, it's never here.
30 seconds to go. I'll tell you what, if Louis can keep going from now on, stop. Can as well. So let's just all watch it.
That'll learn you.
10 seconds to go. Start! No, keep going. All the way, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest.
Slowly, because I've had that so much progress. That's quite brilliant.
All the way through. 30 seconds to go. go. Right, keep going. 15 seconds to go. Work the arms, work the shoulders. Right, keep those calories burning. 10 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest.
We should have got to make a better set.
Okay. It's all shoulders. Okay, ski abs. Let's do it. Last set of ski abs. Side press, sorry.
Back there, yeah.
Way to go. Side press. So again, it's your last set of side press. Make it your best set. 15 seconds in.
Put your 15 on 5 off.
Take it.
Put your 15 on 5 off.
15 on 5 off. I don't think that's how it works. You've got 20 seconds to go. Keep the bag moving. Let's work this last set of shoulders hard. So in a couple of minutes, we're going to be done. Keep going right to the end. 10 seconds to go. Can you keep the back moving? Keep the shoulders working. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest.
Ollie, what are you doing watching it? You ain't doing anything.
Where are we?
Should do a few stretches.
Scott Spearing, how the devil are you? Thomas Kurt, how we doing? Scott, I haven't seen him for donkeys. Morning, Dina, Steve Newland, Matt Plumridge. Oh, you're actually joining in with this, Matt, and not just watching.
Why did you pick him out especially?
So no, he'd be sat there with his porridge just watching this. You better be doing it. Robin Hillis, how we doing? Craig Lyons. We'll do this over the weekend. Nice one. Glad to hear it. Morning, Steve. How you doing? It's good to hear from you.
Amy.
You better be doing it as well. Morning, Anya. How you doing? Morning, Dina. It's nice to see you this morning. Kirsty. Jamie Fenton, Dave Hankin. Dave Hankin, you better be doing it as well.
Nathan Woodward. Leanne, how are you? Nita, nice to hear from you, Anita. Ollie Fradley, blimey. What time is it over?
I was going to say, what's he doing up?
Yeah. What's it like, midnight or something, you're watching this? You need to get yourself to bed, mate. Or just getting out, I don't know. He's in New Zealand. Thomas Cook. Ollie Sherwin. Well done, Anna, as always.
30 minutes of Joe Wicks. What, yeah. Anna's? Yeah, I did the same, didn't I? I got up early and did some hit as well.
Yeah, and that 15K run that
yeah,
you did.
Yeah, warm-up, yeah.
Yeah, Georgina, how we doing? Ah, oh, Steve, got my Powerwave bag this week.
I wish I had.
You like that? That wasn't a good investment, was it? Morning, Carly. You're welcome as well. So we're going to do, I'm going to do a message to you at some point, maybe over the weekend or early next week, just to let you know what's happening, because things are starting to move a little bit. So, you know, we just need to let you know what we're going to be introducing. Things have been indicated that we might be opening in July, but nothing's been given a definite, so we've just got to keep our fingers crossed for that. So I'll sit down and write some stuff down so I can go through it with you in detail, just so you know what's going on as well. Do a few stretches, have a nice weekend, and we'll be in touch. Well done. If you haven't done the workout this morning, save it, make sure you do it over the weekend, and we'll speak soon. Carry on with those stretches. Take care.